I came to the United States from the UK, and a big reason why I came here is because the healthcare science environment was so much more vibrant here than it was back in the UK back in those days. And the primary reason for that was the NIH and the investments that it made. Now, total body PET has created essentially a whole new industry. But without the kickstarting of the federal healthcare dollars to really turn that idea into practice, I'm not sure it would ever have happened. And I think that's true for a lot of these new ideas in healthcare. The thing is, the big companies that need to invest in them, typically, for the most part, they're quite conservative, and understandably so. But what that means is these new ideas are likely to stay on the drawing board unless the federal government steps in and starts helping out to kickstart them and get things moving. So I fear that if we don't have that, then that's just going to be a real shame, because these new developments are not going to be there to help our sick kids, cancer patients, and folks with Alzheimer's disease.